Hi everyone, welcome to Technical CEO. If you are a technical geek, please subscribe to the channel. For latest technical news and updates, hit the bell icon to know more.
Are there many mosquitoes in your house? Are you infected by malaria or dengue? Yeah, I am asking to you. If you are having these problems or diseases, then this video is a must watch for you. So without being fed, let's get started. While the phone makers are moving towards the latest and powerful hardware and modern design to differentiate from the crowd, LG took a totally different approach to come up with a phone that repels mosquitoes. Yes, you heard it right, guys. LG has launched a new smartphone on the sideline on the Indian Mobile Congress in New Delhi. The LG K7i comes with a unique Mosquito Away technology, which uses the rear speaker to emit ultrasonic frequencies which drive away the mosquitoes. Human beings cannot hear these frequencies, and the K7i works silently to drive away mosquitoes. Although India is not the among the top countries prone to mosquitoes, but it's still not spoiled of mosquito-borne diseases. Keeping that in mind, LG packed an ultrasonic mosquito repeller on the back of the phone, which works on the similar mechanism as the conventional insect repellent device that we once used at our home. The Mosquito Away technology, as LG calls it, is built-in, so that when the LG K7i is around, its inaudible sound waves will keep the user safe from the mosquito bites without causing any harm. The repeller comes with a slight hump on the lower back of the phone. That's why the company has made it replaceable, so that you can swap back panels to get rid of the extra muscle when you don't need it. Also, LG keeps a Mosquito Away stand with the phone. On the specification front, the K7i is very similar to the K8 smartphone launched last year. It has a 5-inch display with 854x480 pixel resolution, a 1.1 GHz quad-core processor with 2GB of RAM and 16GB of internal storage with microSD card support. The dual SIM smartphone has an 8-megapixel rear camera and a 5-megapixel front snapper. It runs on Android 6.0 Marshmallow, which would not get nowhere. Apart from that, it has a fingerprint scanner and a 2500mAh battery. All this comes at a price of ₹7990. Now the main question which arises in your mind, that is, does this thing work? There's no convincing or scientific evidence which proves the mosquitoes are repelled by high-frequency sound. Instead, ultrasonic mosquito insect repellents are said to be counterproductive, as it promises false mental security that refrains a user from opting alternate measures. While the mosquito repelling apps have been there in phones since Symbian OS era, it's the first time that a phone maker has included a dedicated hardware in a phone. So if you are buying this phone just for the mosquito repelling features, we would suggest you to rely on scientifically approved methods over the LG K7i. So this was all what we got for you today. If you have any questions regarding the phone, please feel free to comment it below. I will surely answer you all. Hope you guys have liked this video, and so please share it with all of your contacts. If you are new to here, don't forget to subscribe our channel, or else you will miss something in future. For more information and tech news, like us on our Facebook page. Thanks for joining us here. See you soon in our next update.